visitor. Oh, I thought this day would never come. I've called Mr. Clark. It's my job to help eager new customers such as yourself take your first step into the miraculous world of shelters. Oh, cursory analysis. As I was saying. Splendid. Oh, once you've finished... I'm so grateful to have a customer. I was beginning to think this day would never come. It looks like you've successfully registered as a shelter owner. Congratulations, visitor. A marvelous new world of home expansion awaits. I'll distribute your free shelter to you, along with some materials to build your shelter's entrance, as a personal thank you for being my customer. Before we part ways, visitor, is there anything else I can help you with? Then allow me to extend a warm Shelter's Claim Center farewell to you. Along with my thanks for being my first customer. I'll keep this place clean in case more visitors arrive.
challenging day?
Well, a nice cup of tea will make the world right again.
It's wonderful to see you. Simply wonderful. Welcome back, friend. I am... excellent. It's... oh, gracious, you're back already. How wonderful. Oh, delightful. This honey will be the final touch on my special blend. Please do return to brew up more if you enjoy the surprisingly subtle flavors. A wise man once said, "While there is tea, there is hope." I prefer my hope black with a touch of honey.
Would you just look at those stars? Oh, how precious. Well, gosh, it's just so good to see you there, kiddo. Did you bring any marshmallows? just so nice to have campers scampering around here again. Okay, campers. When you go out hiking, don't forget the buddy system. Little Layla really frightened Circuit from the
Awesome.